In this video, I will show you how to save PowerPoint file on laptop. So open PowerPoint. Now open your file. Now click on File in this top bar, File, Save or Save As. You can select any option if you try to save first time. So Save As and select this PC, Desktop. Now give any name. Then save it. So this is the way, guys, you can save your PowerPoint file on desktop. Now once you want to access, so double click on it. Thanks for watching.